So much in boxing, but if you had to go back to the 8-year-old Evander, what advice would you give him about this boxing business?
Well, about boxing business, the thing is, I had great people. I'm saying Carter Morgan. Yeah, I'm like, this man, you know, he was white, I was black. He did all these things. He paid for everything. Told my mama, just send him here, we'll take care. And you know, I had a great amateur career. That people will tell you, the man used to brag about, the man used to tell him, say, he gonna be the best that ever come out the South. And he told the people that, and then when I became the heavyweight champion of the world, they said, that man Carter Morgan said you were gonna do that. I said, well, yeah. How did he know that? He said, I had a good moment.
Any plans to do an exhibition match? I know there was talk to you supposed to do one this month. Any plans for the rest of the year?
We have a lot of people calling, and the thing is, it take money for me to get it back. I'm like, it take money. It take money. I'm not gonna get in it unless that's. It's the right amount of money.
How do you feel about Gervonta Davis? He's so willing to do this fight, and even he said his manager was against it because of the size difference.
Well, you know, he's young enough and he's skillful enough. I'm telling you, he has a lot of talent. I'm telling you, and that's how I'm telling you, other than talent, you have to have the heart, you have to want to do it. And you know, and he's got one of them guys that works real hard, and he got a lot of good people behind him as well.
Thank you.
Well, on the heavyweights right now, we see Tyson Fury versus Wilder coming up in July. Any thoughts on that fight coming up?
Well, that's where when you have the very best fighting the very best. And you know, and things do come up, and it's a lot of things because I don't even want to mention that things do happen. People do certain things to you. I'm telling you, so you can't count it out. As somebody said, well, this happened. You know, even with not Tyson Fury, but the other guy. What is his name?
Wilder.
You know, I never seen him fight like that ever in my entire whole life. How could you got to know something got to happen? How many people forget all their skills and also forget everything? And so it's something had to happen. I'm a fighter, and I know, and I fight. And I can pick back up and do anything. I can go back into the thing. Then all of a sudden, then I remember one day. I got in the ring. I was like, "Whoa, wait a minute, something's wrong." So, but something always wrong when I get ready to get in the ring. But as soon as I strike out and start hitting people, everything come back.
Right.
But then in this fight, my heart beat wouldn't even get high. I'm like, "I'm too calm. What in the world wrong?" You find out that you know what? You have to watch your water. You got to watch your water that you drink. You got to have the right people around you all the time to make sure that everything is right.
Yeah.
I know what fight you're talking about, James Tony.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Right there.